What's going on, YouTube family? What's going on? I'm sure everybody already heard about Kobe Bryant. It's probably like a million people doing like different videos. But I just want to keep telling y'all, love your people and forgive, because you don't know when God gonna call you home. You don't know when God gonna call you home. You don't know what day or the hour. You know, that's why I understand how so many people can hold grudges. You know, life is too short. And we see that every single day that we wake up, that, you know, your life can be taken just like that. You don't know when God may call you home. You know, that's why I tell y'all, ask for forgiveness. Forgive those who done you wrong. Don't walk around here with attitudes and grudges. If you got something on your chest, get it off your chest. Because you know what? Our days here on this earth are numbered. Our days are numbered. And I believe it's all in God's hands, you know? And I know we just lost somebody special to the whole world, you know, a star, you know, an NBA player. You know, he just retired last year in 2019. But guess what? It was God's choice. Everything's in God's hands, you know, everything in God's hands. Like I said, you know, even with family, if y'all going through anything, make it right. Why is you holding on to grudges for? Make it right. You know, we sit here and we play victim all the time. You know, and it's time that we put aside our problems. Ask for forgiveness and forgive those who done you wrong. Life is too short. You can have all the money in the world. You can be happy in your little bitty, you know, your space. Your life can be taken. Your life can be taken in a blink of an eye. You know, people always say, you know, well, if I had this, I'll be okay. If I had that, it'll be okay. Guess what? Life ain't promised to nobody. Life ain't promised to nobody. That's why I encourage you guys to stay prayed up. Stay prayed up. Give it to God. You know, ask for forgiveness. Stop walking around here being mad at people for what? For what? You mad because of somebody else doing something that ain't got nothing to do with you? Or they mad because he, she, they hearing this and hearing that? All I'm saying, y'all, life is short. Life is short. Your life can be taken just like that. And people may think that it's a game, but it's not. We got to start loving one another while we're still here. Love. Love. Life is very short. You can be here today and you can be gone today. You can be here today and you can be gone the next second. You can be here today and you can be gone tomorrow. Stop worrying about things that's not even in your control. Give it to God. Yes, it's sad that Kobe Bryant lost his life tragically, you know, due to something happened with his helicopter, you know. But that just shows you, we serve a real God. And when it's your time, your card will be pulled. I don't care what you're doing. I don't care how much money your family has. I don't care how much money you have. When it's your time, you will go. And you will have to answer for everything that you have done down here on earth, you will have to answer for everything. So what I'm telling you guys today, make it right. Stop putting it off for tomorrow. Tomorrow is not promise. Tomorrow is not promise. Only God knows what's going to happen tomorrow. We live in a world where things happen unexpectedly. We don't know what's going to happen the next hour. We don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. All we know is that we just living.